This idea of using an anaerobic membrane bioreactor to treat the wastewater to then feed that directly to a hydroponic growth system is unique. So each of those components has existed. Like, we've had hydroponic growth systems to grow plants. We've had wastewater treatment, usually done aerobically, where we use energy to treat the wastewater. And then emerging over the last few decades has been this anaerobic process, where you can actually extract energy from the wastewater. But then coupling that anaerobic process directly with the growth chamber to gain even more synergistic benefits is unique.
This is a project aiming at tackling the single most important problem that humanity is facing right now, which is climate change. So we're trying to look at solutions for that and addressing different things like water, reuse, and food production. Food insecurity is already a huge problem globally, but with climate change, it's even more challenging. These global problems have to be solved with a global partnership, and international relations are very useful for that. So I'm very grateful and excited about having that collaboration.
We see this urban food deserts, like urban farming is coming up quite a bit. Not just in the US, and also in the developing countries where we have water issues. So this is something that we could tap into the wastewater, treated using anaerobic membrane, growing food, and being self-sufficient. So that way it is more like a bringing sustainability to the system. So I would say that Definitely, I'm an optimist. So definitely this system would pave ways to get sustainable food production in the urban clusters at least.
I hope that we will end up having a system that will make growing food with recycled water safer, and more cost effective, and ultimately more sustainable. And sustainable in the sense that the carbon dioxide emissions are decreased, that the energy costs are decreased, and the actual just cost, dollars and cents costs are decreased.